Discuss a very important topic of final accounts of accounting. How to make provision of doubtful debts account? Provision of doubtful debts. Before making this account, you should know what is this provision of doubtful debt account. Shows the debit and credit amount relating to your provision of doubtful debts and bad debts, which you have to create or which have already created in your trial balance. It is just estimation. What is the loss due to not paying the amount by our customers? Let's start how to make it. This is debit side and this is credit side. First of all, you have to write the opening balance of provision of doubtful debts. If you have already created in your books, and its balance must be shown as current balance. So right here, by balance problem, fill the amount. Now you have to write total amount of bad debts. It will be shown in the debit side, because actual bad debts we have to deduct from our previous balance of provision of bad debts. So right here, to total bad debts. Open your books and see what is amount of bad debts in trial balance, plus what is the bad debts which will not treated at the date of making final accounts. So that bad debts also writes here outside trial balance. Number one, trial balance bad debts, and outside trial balance bad debts, add it and fill here. Suppose your trial balance shows 1000 bad debts, and your new bad debts which is not showing by trial balance, that is 2000, you should write 3000. Okay, now after this you have to close this account by writing to balance carry down, because this account is a liability account and its balance will be credit. And according to question, what is the percentage of estimations of provision of bad debts? Suppose it is 4%, then it will calculate on the debtors, or it may be any rate. Calculate it and write here total of debit side, total of credit side. If debit side total is more than credit side, then debit minus credit will be shown as by profit and loss account. This is a balancing figure. And right here, now both total will agree, will be matched. This is the balancing figure, and this will goes to the debit side of profit and loss account. After this, you should not write bad debts in your profit and loss account. You should not write any new provision. Just write this amount, profit and loss account's balancing figure, which we calculate from provision of doubtful debts. That is the real aim of making of provision of doubtful debts account. Please comment if you have any problem. Thank you very much.